the two, and four Demolisher at $6, $6.50 for Tony Spark. Race number 10. Runners are being placed in. They're moving forward. Kisses for Clodagh at 3.10. Light on. Set to go. Race 10 here at Angle Park. We're ready. Kisses for Clodagh at $3 now. Away. Stepping cleanly, Spring Corona. Now Kisses for Clodagh getting busy, going to the first bend and gets to a clear second. Behind those third, Tony Spark, as they go to the back, and that trio get right away. Demolisher, Aston Jedi, and Devil's Cartel wind out the field. Down the back, Spring Corona away by 2.5. Kisses for Clodagh after it. A couple away, Tony Spark. They race to the turn. Spring Corona leads, moving up. Kisses for Clodagh. Spring Corona, Kisses for Clodagh. Too powerful. Goes home too well. And gets the cash. Kisses for Clodagh beats Spring Corona, then Tony Spark, Demolisher, Aston Jedi, and Devil's Cartel. The run here is around 30 and 30. Kisses for Clodagh finished too well. It was really starting to pick them up off the back and just powered to the line. Number seven, it's 7, 2, and 5. Four is fourth home. Kisses for Clodagh, Ray Fewings, number 7, 2 second, Spring Corona, Greg Board, and third going to 5, which is Tony Spark for Tony Rasmussen. 7, 2, 5, 4 after race 10 at Angle Park.